What is going on, everyone? Welcome to another episode of our Pokemon Sword playthrough. We are on episode 6, I believe. And today, hopefully, we can get through this cave. I don't believe we actually have that much longer to go. It's just like the starting cave, like the first cave in the game, so we shouldn't have... Oh, that looks like the exit right there. Oh, and there's this guy. Girl. I can't tell. Looks like a girl. But, like, I don't know. Where do we see them before? At the training? The, like, not training. Like, ceremony? Are they, like, are these guys, like, a real rival? This person? Still can't tell. Pretty sure it's a girl. The name doesn't really help me out. Was that BD? Bite. There you go, chomp chomp boy. Oh, we're almost dead. I don't have healing. Oh, I do have healing. I have 2 supposedly now. Good, good. Confusion. That did a lot. What level is the Solosis? Whoa! 13! If we hit ourselves, we die. I shouldn't have done that. Gotta say, I was not expecting that. Yeah, this battle music is lit. Let's get into the music. I guess we'll stay in. We don't know what it is. I'm gonna assume psychic. That is good. I lowered her special attack. Gathita. Gathita probably also has the sounding board. Well, that part sounds great. Really like the guitar. Or whatever. They don't. It could be something else. Competitive. Gothita gets competitive? I didn't see what it rose. Yeah, that's what I thought. I wasn't sure if competitive worked how I thought it did. But they, they only went over a problem with it. They special defense. Pretty sure it's a bug. Ooh! Ooh! So yeah, this definitely evolves into what I think it evolves to. It's getting closer and closer to looking like it. Oh, well, I didn't see the actual name. That's not good. Corvus Squire. Corvus Squire? I'm assuming it's supposed to be Squire because, like, you know, England. Corvus Squire? nice talking to you. Thanks for killing my Pokemon. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna kill my Pokemon and walk away like that. So, something that I've been thinking about is, you'll notice on these episodes we don't have a layout with like the team and everything. And that's for two reasons. One, I forgot that that's like a thing to do for Pokemon games. And two, I think like this is much more like better for just like a normal playthrough. We will be doing a Nuzlocke of this game eventually, I'm sure. Once it like becomes like known how to do it. Because like with the Pokemon in the a Pikachu? That's a kid, Justin. It's a furry. My bad. Sorry, furries aren't people. Alright, let's try this now. Let's just stop. Okay, so when you stop, you do pick up the berries, but if a Pokemon falls out, then that's it. You also can't shake it after you pick up the berries. Do you get healed when you do these? I actually like the Bombi. It's actually a pretty decent Pokemon. The cooking. Let's see. Let's not cook. Let's wait until we get more ingredients. I don't know what we can do. Oh, really? Nice. So you do get healed from going to the camp. Okay. What kind of Pokeball is that? Yowth? You know, I forgot Galar and Meowth existed. I really did. Was it dark? Would they make it dark again? Alolan Meowth was dark. They wouldn't make it dark again, would they? I guess we won't. We'll know the next time we fight it, when we know what it's weak to. Hopefully he has another one. Wait, what? He growled us and the water... I guess we got a low roll, or maybe we got a high roll last time. Min-max. That's not low, not low high. Whatever. It's the same thing. They mean the same thing. Yeah, it definitely looks like we got a max roll the first hit. These aren't doing the same amount of damage. They're actually doing less and less, it looks like. Did they change water gun? Less damage on consecutive hits? Butterfree! Hey, you just evolved? Let's check it out. Nice and dead, just how I like him. That was a lot of experience. I'm surprised it hasn't learned Screech earlier. I'm also surprised, we've been playing for a while now, and we still haven't gotten to the first gym. Ooh, another evolution. That was quick. Thievul. Thievul. Thievul? Thievul. I like Thievul better. It looks neat. It looks... I should have named it like Sly. Is the shiny blue? Please tell me the shiny is blue. It's just pure dark. Burn thief? Yeah, sure. Wait. Eh. Why not? We're not, like, actually gonna use it, but maybe we'll want to get an item or something eventually. It's more competitive, but... That's an Electric. I don't care about you, Electric. Actually didn't check. Are we flying dark now? No, we're still just flying. Huh. Interesting. So, maybe Choodle evolves at 18 as well. We got a Pumpkaboo. We got a Pumpkaboo. An Electrike. That's another Electrike. Oh, hey, I guess we'll do this. I'm actually gonna catch it because it's cool. Also, fun fact, episode 1 has finished rendering. We're good to go on that front. But, on the downside, it is currently 6:17 p.m. Friday, so... As you guys know, because... Likely, episodes 1 through 5 will all be uploaded Saturday. Likely, I say. It could be just 1 through 4. But, yeah. We're a little bit of a day behind, I guess you could say. I killed it. I wanted it. I wasn't even paying attention. Hold on. We haven't opened the Pokedex up. Let's see if we can see the typing. We haven't seen what the Pokedex looks like. Steel! That's weird. Not gonna lie. That's weird. Wait, what did it say? Current recommendations. What, like, for my team? Or, like, to catch you? Right, run away from me. No. No. No, I don't want you. No. I mean, no. 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 I just want the items. Is that an Eevee? No, that's a kid. That's another kid. Hey, you. There we go. We should call this place Furry Fields. Not all the furries. It's like a shame. He's there if I found him. I thought this guy would have a Pikachu. I was really hoping he wouldn't. Wait, how much experience do we need? We're almost there. I'll finally use that rare candy. Let's just give Roly Coly a shot. He should be actually who we're leading with. Since he is currently a team member. He's currently definitely someone I want to at least roll up. So right now our team consists of the first 5 Pokemon. The damage? Oh, it was a crit. Never mind. It won't be as good now, then. Naturally. Yikers. Yikers, my boy. I guess no more Roly Coly. We can go back to the tent, I guess. That'd be nice. From what I've heard, there's a obscene amount of free healing in this game. So. We will be utilizing it because I don't mind. I don't mind how easy or hard the games are, you know? I do prefer a harder game, but you know. I don't prefer a like low quality of life game, you know? Like if I have to run back through that cave and everything, you need back to the Pokemon Center again. Oh, there's one right there. Either way. Let's just go in the tent. We'll see if going in and coming out heals. If it doesn't, then we'll go to the Pokemon Center. Nope. Okay. We did something that healed the first time. Maybe it's just like the first time you go in. It's a big glitch. Oh. What's his name? I forgot. Milo! He looks like a kid, but with a bodybuilder's body. It's weird. Oh, Milo's the first gym leader. Grass. Oh, I see the gym. I didn't even notice that in the background before. Huh. I'm stupid. Yeah, I didn't even notice it down there. Actually, real quick. I'm just gonna see if there were any new Pokemon to catch. We shouldn't honestly be running into many new Pokemon, considering... Oh! Oopies! Oopies! What am I looking at? Okay. Resisted to dark. Fairy? Fairy is resisted to dark. Is it fairy? Bee-boo, bee-boo, bee-boo. I don't have poison or steel right now. So I can't test. I've used the fairy type move, it resists dark. It's not a bug. Yeah, I guess it could be. Or fighting type, but... What else resists dark? Steel no longer resists dark. It used to, right? That was like 2 gens ago. Did they change that? 6 gens? Let me out of here. Oh, Hop's here too. Don't talk to me, dang it. Yeah, Hop, you go first. I got stuff to do. Yamper. Not a yapper. It probably yaps a lot, but it's a yamper. Excuse me. Alright, we have business to take care of. Since we probably are stacked with money again. Can I skip this? Oop. Not that. I was wondering, like, I like it, but I was wondering if you could just skip it. Not that you've been able to skip the healing animation before. We still have 20 of those. Then buy 20 of these. Yeah. We can't buy super potions. Okay. Who have we not nicknamed? We haven't nicknamed Tootle. Tootle hasn't been nicknamed yet. And Roly Coly. Those are two that are staying on the team for now. We're actually going to be, like, trying to use them. The Emperor's just here, I guess. If he evolves, then cool. Because it helps complete the Pokedex. Choodle. Choodle, Choodle, Choodle. Oh, I know what I was going to name him after. I'm going to look it up. I don't know if it has a name. That's what I needed to look up. Yeah, it looks like they don't have a name. Gotcha. Okay, so it doesn't have a name. I was gonna name it after the lion turtle from Avatar. But it doesn't have a name. Let's see. Google is your friend. What can we name this thing? We're gonna just go with Bowser. If this evolves into what I think it evolves into, it's kind of like Bowser. I was gonna nickname it Choodle. Then it'll fur. Alright, this is how stupid I feel like I am sometimes. Is that how you spell Bowser? It sure is. I don't know why I doubted myself. Alright. And then we want Roly Coly. Let's see, what can we nickname this thing? I have actually seen what this evolves into, which is why I want to use it. Oh, I know! Does this fit? I have it pulled up now. Like, I googled it already. I have 12 characters. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Ah, that's not enough. Maybe if I do this. Now we're one short. Yeah, we're one short. We'll just go with Zora. That's fine. Everything gets interrupted. Everything. All the time. Well, we nicknamed Roly Coly Zora. After Zora Magdaros from Monster Hunter World. You guys didn't really get to see it happen, but there you go. That's what happened. Alright. Now on to the fields. actually. I'm gonna get bum rushed by these Meowth as soon as I'm done with this battle, aren't I? You know, a way to Nuzlocke this, I think, would be like, as soon as you step into the route, just whistle, and whichever one comes to you first is like your counter for that route. Just go ahead and leave me alone, please. As a Pikachu trainer. Unfortunate. Well, he doesn't have a Pikachu, but I guess that's good for us, because he can use Smackdown and, like, kill it. Did a lot. One more. Oh, it probably also has a Pikachu. I didn't see two Pokemon until now. So much. It's probably a dumb idea, but fuck it. All right. One more. Let me else will get me. No. I've been here, haven't I? Ah, I don't know what that was. Yeah, so that guy will battle me. Ooh, fishy. Is it always fish in these, or is it like old sun or sun and moon where it could be items? Guess we won't find out yet. Magikarp. The Magikarp. Well, at least it's free XP, you know? We were like a little millimeter away from leveling up. I was actually gonna catch it, but it's fine. Roly-coly. Carcoal. I'm digging these names this gen. They're funny. I like them. Rock fire? I didn't know it was fire. Ooh. Flame chart. Okay, we might have to. It might be good that this thing's fast. Wait, no, the turtle's fast. Dang it. Oh, still. I was planning on soloing Milo with, what's its name? Our bird. But now that we got a fire type. Hold on. Let's go ahead and put Kurama out front. So we haven't used Kurama yet after it evolved, and we're gonna be using Zora from there on out in the gym. Let's see what you got. Just a little bit more. Little bit. You're doing good, you're doing fine. Just, I need a little bit more from you. Should've just gone out again. Probably should've thieved instead of quick attack. Should've done more. Just from stab. Someone rolling in my Animanga roulette game. Oh, I have Discord closed. I have a notification on my phone. Someone it is. Oh yeah, let me just do it again. Hang on. Nice. Level 20. 20. Alright. We battled you, right? Yeah. Wait, there's still stuff here? Heal up. All right. I'll put Zora out front. This is either we've technically been grinding, or this is a pretty late first gym, I think. We should actually we'll get a little bonus going. I don't know how long we've been going since the interruption happened. Let's go ahead and finish this, I guess. I couldn't walk around that tiny corner. A leap zone. Yeah, I'm gonna have to, like, see if, like, any of the new Pokemon use stone evolutions. Gigantamax. Wait. Why does she even have one? Isn't this for people like in? I don't know what they are anymore. I've lost myself. This is not easy to line up. Oh. You just can't do this one? Lame. Alright. See what's over to the right side, unless it's like blocked off or something. Wow, there's so much more. Oh, this looks blocked off. It's like, beat the gym. Oh, it's Team Yell. Okay. Whatever. I can probably surf down that. Unless surf's not in the game. Everstone. Not gonna use that. Not into breeding. Little Swing is nice, but our dark type is physical. I guess we could put it on the bird. The bird. What is it? Tanijo? Tenojo. Tenoji. I'm sorry, Tenoji. I apologize. I need to learn your name. It was a spur of the moment thing, okay? I didn't know what to name you. I would have named you after something in Dark Souls, because you look like a Dark Souls enemy. But I couldn't think of anything. Oh, I could have named you. Are you female? Open the door. Thank you. Alright. I do love Demon Slayer. We will find our Demon Slayer nicknames eventually. Belka. Oh, I didn't mean to do another one. Okay, so we got Zora, Velka, Bowser, Kong, and Kurama. And then little Yampies. Actually, let's go ahead and name the Zigzagoon. Let's not name Zigzagoon. But let's put him in our party. He's gonna be our Galarian form until we get the one we want. I still have yet to decide which one I want, but I'm leaning more towards Weezing. So. I didn't want it because it was dark, but it's a physical dark. So we at least got that. Has no increasing nature. Okay. Now I just gotta check out the bottom area here real quick. Alright. Now, we will go ahead and end the episode here. If you guys enjoyed, like, comment, subscribe, all that wonderful stuff. I'll see you guys in the next episode when we take on Milo. What are you doing? Anyway, I will see you guys in the next episode.